guys, it's Vivian today, and today I have a really big surprise for you. You see this box? I'm not going to tell you what is in it yet. Okay, comment down below. Okay, guess what shape these things you think look like. And this is an oven, but it's not going to be anything with an oven. Well, it is kind of, but it's going to be something yummy. But not real, though. So, let's get started. I don't know where to go, so. First, you see that pink bit? It's all pink, and you go like, you're gonna see. We took the pink thing out. And we can do anything with this now. And then inside here, I'm gonna get, there's a lot of these. Put these on the table, and then I'm going to show each one to you. That's upside down. Okay. First, we have a cupcake. A strawberry on top, and pink icing with the cupcake. And then we have this beautiful thing. And then inside the cupcake, we open the cupcake, and this is a beauty color, and then we're going to eat the cupcake. I'm joking, we're not going to eat it. You see that beautiful color, then you put your finger in, put it on your mouth, it's lip gloss! And then you close it. And I bought these cupcakes, little lip gloss cupcakes, from, if you want to buy them, they're from B&M, if you know. So, this is the first cupcake. Have a good look. And how you open it is, you see that thing right there, then you push that, and then you open it. And then to close it, you just do that and then push it down hard and then boom. And next, I'm gonna do this one. Cute. This one has lots of sprinkles on top and black icing. And that one has a chocolate cupcake. And then, has a brown cover. I don't know what that is. And there's rainbow sprinkles. And then this one goes the same. Pull it backwards. Whoopsie doopsie. Oh, there we go. It's opening. Okay. That one has a liquidy brown. Woo! And then that bit, you just rub your finger on there. And then to take the lip gloss off your finger if you still have it on. Just like this one. And then rub it. Oh, I look beautiful. I don't even have a color. I don't think so. And then close it up. Now, did I just do it? next one is this cute. This one has a strawberry, which you can't actually see the green part, though. And then there is whipped cream by there. And then there's chocolate there, like the cupcake. There's chocolate icing. I mean, like, a chocolate thing. And then the cupcake is chocolate. And then that's brown. The cover is brown. And then for this one, you just do the same. Open it up. Oh, that's pale brown. Wait, you see the difference here? That's like pinky. See? See the difference? Comment down below if you see the difference, okay? Looks like a bathroom. The other cupcake is going to the bathroom. And then toilet paper. And then they close the toilet. The actual cupcake toilet. And the other cupcake toilet with this cupcake was going to. And then they close up. Yeah. And that's 1, 2, 3. And then we have this beautiful. They have strawberry sauce, which is red. And then they have whipped cream. This kind of icing. I don't know what that is. Comment down below if you do. And then we have that kind of cupcake. I didn't know how to say it. And then you have same covers. So that one is peach and peach. I don't know what to say about it, but peach. And it looks really yummy, so I haven't opened this one yet. So let's open it and see what color it is. It's pink. Now we have this toilet, which he's gonna go in. Oh. He's gonna fall. He just fell out of the toilet. Can't open them very well. And then a toilet like that. Cupcake toilets. Amazing. You should buy these. These are really fun to play with, and some lip gloss that the person fell out of the toilet, really. I can't close the toilet. Don't close me in. He closed me in. It's not actually closed in. They can't squish. So don't try to squish them, otherwise they'll break. I'm not saying that they can squish, because see, the other cupcake is not in there. I'm going to lay all of them down. Oh no, this one has to be by there. These are all in teams. That one and that one. That one and that one. Because they're all the same cover of things. And then we have this oven, which they're going to get baked in. Wait a minute. I'm going to show you something. Have all of them out. Look at all of them dripping. Look at all of them dripping, guys. 1, 2, 3. That one was the other one. This one's the strawberry one. Here it comes. And the sprinkle. It's so cute. I want to drip them all in. Okay. I'll just do them all over again. Okay, I'll just sit down and put them in. And if you can find B&M, don't tell your mom. B&M, if your mom says, I don't know B&M, that's fine. You can find them in a different B&M if your mom knows a different B&M. But I found these in a B&M. If you found these in a different B&M, then okay. Okay, I don't have to close it. Oh well. And did you see the little oven things on top of the oven? There. I don't think you did. Okay. See what it says on here? You don't have to read all of it, but... Okay, okay. Okay, that's the worst thing ever. Okay, now. Don't... Squirreled, it's squirreled. Oh! Squirreled. And if you have these already, you're very, very lucky. They are nearly quite expensive. I don't know. And you should definitely buy these. These are very fun if you know B&M. They are extremely fun to play with. So, bye guys. I'm going to turn you off now.